Alright, y'all. Alright, man. We just left Uncle Blue Party. You know what I mean? I appreciate Ty and him inviting me out. We got a bunch of birthday shout-outs in the video, so that's pretty dope. But right now, we finna go ahead and continue this episode of City Nights real quick. Hold on, give me 1 second. Yeah, clean that camera real quick. But yeah, man, we finna go ahead and continue this. Go ahead and continue this episode of City Nights. You know, we got Ty out here. I mean, it's a great night. You know, tell you having a good night. You know what I mean? So, yeah. See people already leaving, people going, people coming and going. You see the bridge, they don't got the rainbow up because it's no longer Pride Month. It's actually July. I don't know what July. Don't know what the month of July is. But you see the skyline. Skyline look good. But you see the police right there. Po-po, I see you. We ain't gonna hold the camera over there. Mess around and fall. You see, they go to Po-po right there. Mr. Policeman. A chat back there talking to his cousin. Been waiting on him to get back out here with me, but you know, he been busy. So let the people busy, know what you man. Got going on, man.
You know, I got a few ceramic seals coming up. That's good money.
Yeah.
But besides all the money, it ain't about the money, because the money gonna come. It's just about keeping that energy, keeping that heart beating. You know what I'm saying? Making sure you actually got the motivation to even do what you want to do and make it feel like not like it ain't even work.
Yeah,
as long
man.
As you got that, we good.
Yes, sir.
So we don't never worry about money at all. So,
yeah, man. I always tell people, when you start worrying about money, that's when your life get complicated, man. Take money out the evaluation. Just worry about love, loyalty, and respect. And once you get those things in life, everything come. You know what I mean? It get to a point people start giving you money for no reason. You know what I mean? But like I said, the night looking good. Water looks still as hell.
Water ain't even moving.
Would I slap? Would you slap a baby for $1 million?
$1 million?
Would you slap a baby for $1 million?
Hell yeah, nigga, what? You know how many babies die every day?
I slap my own baby for $1 million.
Shit, I'ma slap that baby.
I slap my own baby for $1 million.
Shit.
Yeah, would I slap a baby for $1 million? $1 million? I slap my own baby for $1 million. Damn, what's a slap? Spow, give me my $1 million. I got 3 kids. I slap all their ass for $3 million. Yeah, died on them. Died. I'm dead.
They just show you how to treat human beings
and treat it like it ain't shit.
Yeah. It was once something about a couple months ago, about a year ago.
About what?
Years ago.
You see, they was recording too, right? Yeah, they was recording. Know what I mean? Nah, you ain't got to record. You start hitting when you get down here. Dude mad at his skateboard shit. Know what I mean? Yeah, let me hit that. So that's only a little darky, dark, dark. Dark, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I got this IPA mix. Triple mix IPA. Hey. Hey, bust that kickflip, man. Let me see a kickflip.
Yeah, I got some trees.
Oh, my man got the rollerblades. Uh-oh, hold on. Oh, you seen him? I called it out like it's Tony Hawk. Look. Called it out like it's Tony. What you got? What kind of tricks you got for me, man? For YouTube. I want to shout your shit out on YouTube, man. What's your IG? Come a little closer, man.
Hey, yo, check me out, Billy Photon, YouTube, IG.
Okay, Billy Photon, spell that for us, please.
Billy with a Y.
Okay, Billy, okay.
Yeah, Times, T-Y-M-E-S.
All right, man, Billy Photons, man, I appreciate you, man.
I appreciate
you.
What's
up?
Two Rivers.
Yeah.
You want to shout out something to YouTube, man?
Oh, yeah, dude. Okay, so my name is Gregory, / Killsumi. A lot of people know me from Dead or Alive. / Skateboarding.
Okay.
Feel me, Nashville native. Feel me.
What's that IG, man?
Oh yeah, IG. OMG is Gregory. We got the Duchess, like 5 blunts in his hoe. Feel me.
See, I see.
Yeah, you lit.
All right, nah.
See,
I wish you know you got red bottom.
I don't know. I say he got red bottom skates, man. My man, I'm over there itchy like a motherfucker. Hey, my man over there scratching like a motherfucker. All right, now I see y'all. But yeah, like Ty said, we reaching the pinnacle. My man out here busting the kickflip. You seen him, I called it out like it's Tony Hawk skater. He bust that kickflip. You know what I mean? All day, every day. Got us a little bit in that pinup. What you gotta say, man?
Hey.
All right. My man just hit him with the hey. He hit us with the hey head. Boy, if you don't get your mother, if you don't get your hey head, somebody here, boy.
We'll be right back.
All right, story time.
What kind of motorcycle was that, man? Yeah, how long have you had it?
About 5 years.
5 years? How big is that front wheel?
It's a
30-inch tire. So how big is the back tire?
Is it true story?
18.
Jesus Christ. So is that custom paint job?
It's a brandy red wine.
Brandy red, you said brandy red wine?
Yep.
Okay.
$50,000. I got about $50,000.
Oh, $50,000. Wow. Well, that's a nice ass bike, man. Appreciate it. Have a good night.
Waiting on you to buy one.
All right, now.
What's up? Hey, 4103 Designs, look it up in the gram.
Oh, hold on, let me hold on.
4103, look at the shorts.
Hold on, stay, let me get some good footage of you.
4103, hey, beat the back, beat the back.
4103, you see him? Is that also on IG?
4103, 4103 Designs on Instagram.
On Instagram, Facebook, what else?
On everything.
Everything, 4103.
I'm
gonna do the finish off you too, hold on.
Yes, sir, baby. 4103 down with the sharks, you know what I mean? South Boston, Massachusetts.
Boston, Massachusetts?
Yes, sir.
Let me hit that back. Let me get that back.
Boston,
Boston, New York, Arizona. Oh, you see him. All right, I'm going to zoom in on your back and we're going to finish it off your back. God damn.
My man got that shit right there. You got that gyro meat for you.
What up, man?
Yeah.
What you got right here for us?
I have a lamb, Euro lamb, and a chicken and a hot dog.
Okay. All right, that's what's up.
Gotcha.
I see you got the chopped up peppers and onions too, huh?
Yeah.
All right, man. Hey. Yeah.
Hello. 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 How are you? Good.
What? That's how you get when you roll with me? TY38.
What's up?
TY38.
TY38.
Go ahead, scan that.
Oh shit, I got you, bro.
Hey,
I'm making a YouTube.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. You in that bitch?
What you got to say, man? What you got to say?
Hey, man, shout out my name from Chicago, shorty.
Straight up, man.
Chicago, let's go. Hey, shout out, man. Let's go.
What are y'all talking about?
Chicago, baby, man. Be Chicago. Oh, let's go, man. What are y'all talking about?
Yeah. Straight up, man.
Let's
go.
My name Duan, motherfuckers
whole weight
out there with my name.
Hell yeah.
That's all I gotta say. I ain't gonna say too much.
All right, now. Anybody else got
something
to say? Yes, sir. Hey, I appreciate you, man. Hit that subscribe. Yes, sir.
Go ahead and follow me on Duan Moore 2, shorty. DJUANMOORE 2. Fuck you, Tom.
All right,
we ain't over in Tennessee tearing it up. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, Tom. Go ahead and tell me your Instagram.
I'm not on Instagram.
It be like that, fuck it.
All right, now rep, have a good night, man. Yes, sir, man.
You have a nice Chicago?
Come on. Come on, now. You see a deep dish piece. You see the bridge, man. Come on, now. Southside all day, man. Yes, sir.
They made them bogus-ass hot dogs,
shorty. I appreciate them subscribe, though, man. Thanks. All right,
now. One and two.
I'm digging that outfit. Hey, there, but I smoke a little weed.
That's okay. So
I mean,
all right,
we
though.
We do.
Yeah, alcohol weed drugs.
Typically, that's what's in it. But
all right, now, so where y'all from?
Spokane, Washington.
Y'all saw, it's a TV show I watched that.
I live in Chicago.
Yeah.
You see the deep dish pieces?
Yeah. I know, I love
yeah.
them too.
Yeah, but y'all having a good night though?
Yeah.
I'm loving that Baywatch. I remember as a little kid, horny ass little boy, watching Baywatch just to watch it. They run in slow motion just to, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
but I hope y'all enjoy y'all time. But
yeah,
you know, Washington, far place from.
State.
Yeah, that's right there in the corner.
Yeah.
Like, it ain't too many places that's in the corner.
Yep.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
How the weather is up there, though?
Shit.
No, I'm like, literally, what's the, like...
It's raining and it should be summer.
So, okay, in the wintertime, how is y'all weather?
So you gotta cozy up with
it. Do it snow a lot?
On our side of the state, we get snow.
You get snow.
And there's a mountain. And on the other side, that's on the coast.
Right.
Seattle.
Just get rain. Wow. That's crazy. What y'all summer like? So is this hot to y'all?
It is hot.
Humid as hell, right?
No humid.
I call it plastic bag weather.
Yeah, no, we don't have no.
As soon as y'all go back home, y'all gonna be able to breathe.
Not tonight, Claus.
What y'all got to say, man?
Yeah.
We
know getting slaughtered in mathematics class.
What is this?
YouTube. Yes, sir.
What's your name on YouTube?
TY38.
Dude, hey, follow TMAC38.
Where you from?
Hey, can I shout myself out?
Yeah, go ahead, shout yourself out.
Hey, follow Bennett DeCourcy on YouTube.
All right. Bennett DeCourcy, what else on IG? What's your IG, man?
Bennett underscore DeCourcy. I'm a bodybuilder, fitness is, you know.
I'm going to follow you because I need to get my body in shape, man. I'm definitely out of shape.
Luke Joya, Pornhub Premium.
Pornhub Premium? Whoa!
First time in Nashville?
No, sir. But if y'all want to, y'all can scan that, man. Take it right to my YouTube, man.
YouTube?
Yeah,
I'm
man.
Go look at it.
Yeah, subscribe, man. I got something called City Nights. Y'all gonna be on there, man. I swear. This episode will be up Sunday.
Sunday?
Yeah.
I'll look at it.
Yep. All right. Well, I appreciate y'all. Thank you. Yeah, alumni. Yep.
You gotta ask us. Ask us a good question.
Yeah.
See, that's one thing I told people. I don't want to get into what everybody else is doing. I just want my stuff to be
what's
organic.
What's the purpose of your
You know what's a good one?
Like a Nashville.
Like, I'm not going to different cities. I just walk around just see what people getting into, man. I don't want to be the guy. I just don't want to do what everybody doing, man.
Here's what you got to do. What's a good pickup line?
Pickup line. Hey, I forgot my name, but you can call me tonight.
That was smooth as fuck.
I said, hey, I forgot my name, but you can call me tonight.
What's up?
What up?
What's a good pickup line? Come here.
He said, come here.
No, come here.
What's
your pickup line?
He said, what's a good pickup line?
Like, you go to the baddest chick in the club. What are you saying? Come on, like, this is a one-liner. You got to make it right.
One line?
Like, this is your making or breaking. What are you saying?
See, that's what I mean. That's why we say I mean that.
Look at me up and down. Look at me up and down. Look. Look, you know what I'm saying? I don't even be using pickup lines for real, God.
Okay.
Yeah,
he's all right.
Boo. I appreciate y'all, man.
So, what's your best pickup line?
My best pickup line.
Best one ever.
You say you got like a 10 out of 10 walking up to you. What are you going to say? Right off the bat.
No question.
Most of the time, it just be like spur of the moment type thing.
I don't got pickup. I never used a pickup line in my life.
I swear. We got one more to ask.
All right.
We got a question. What is your best pickup line ever? Like, you got to pick up the best looking girl in the club. What are you saying?
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Best one ever.
Best one ever.
Just off the dome.
Off the dome, the only thing I know is like, hey, are you a penguin? Because this is how to break the ice. I don't know.
Hey, it's better than what
I'm
I got.
I'm really drunk, bro.
Hey, it's better than what I got. But y'all enjoy y'all night, fellas. I appreciate y'all.
Thanks.
I appreciate the energy to the channel, man. Thank you.
Appreciate
Seriously,
it.
Man. See, that's so weird. Like, you know what's so weird about this? It's like
Why do you have to have a gimmick? Why do I have to have a gimmick with my camera in my hand? Why I gotta ask people questions? This shit, now I don't want to. Damn.
You do some natural shit.
Slugatron. Slugatron. Damn. Yeah, I don't want to be asking. I don't want to be asking people all type of crazy questions. That ain't. What y'all got going right here, man?
Hey, hold on to you, man.
Right? Okay. So,
y'all wanna snap it up? Let's go. I got y'all. Y'all three, man, stay right there. I got the
glizzies. My girl back out here with them glizzies. I see you though, serving them up. You taking too long this time.
Hey.
Uh-huh, you better use your fingers, not your tongs. You got I know, right?
Yeah, we're going to give a shout out to TYWA, man. Brown is Nashville, really putting out. Big man.
Appreciate you, man. All right, now. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Yes.
Call you tomorrow, brother.
All right.
What about that? Yes.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Hey. How y'all doing today? All right, man, blessed up. How you doing today? What made you come to Nashville?
I came here once, like in passing. You know, we always wanted to come here, so we
okay.
Vacation.
All right. Good to see you in person, though.
Man,
I see you. Yes, sir. I know Chicago represented Southside all day. You see the hat? Got the Giordano's pizza. You know. Yes. Hey, but hey, look at the bridge. This representer, baby. I'm a Southsider to the day I die. Huh? Chicago.
Was this here?
I got this from Chicago. Yeah, man.
I didn't see that hat.
I'm representing. Yeah, I got it from the New Era store in Bloomington.
Southside Era.
75th with the Hearst High School.
I was in 31st High School.
Okay, all right. Oh, you was in the hood.
Red Bridgeport, yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. So, you're a comedian too, or what? What kind of work you do?
Actor.
Okay, all right. How long you been doing it?
10 years.
10 years? Is it a strenuous business?
It can be.
Yeah.
It can be. It's a hustle and grind business.
Right.
You know, you have to constantly stay on your grind.
Right.
Whether people are holding out for you or not, you have to look out for you.
Yes, sir. What stresses you the most about the business?
I think getting the opportunities to show you have the talent.
Right.
Stay relevant.
Right.
That's the hardest thing.
Right. Okay.
But aside from that, it's really once you get there, it's about staying there.
That's anything. Dr. Dre said it. Anybody can get it. It's all about keeping it. You get what I mean? So, Dr. Dre said that. How y'all ladies doing? What are y'all here for? It's all good. I can take a picture, but you know, it's all if he want to take a picture. Yeah. But I appreciate y'all giving me y'all time. You enjoy, well, I know everything going on. Man, y'all enjoy the rest of y'all trip, man. This your first time in Nashville, too? Man, enjoy the shit.
Have a good night, man.
Just don't eat too many glizzies tonight. Man, blessed up, man. Best in all endeavors, man. You too, man. Yes, sir. TY38. I know you probably don't take your time out, but if you put TY38 in YouTube, you'll see my face, man. I would love if you subscribe, man, because you'll definitely be on there, man. I would love to, man. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will appreciate it.
Rock like traditional R-O-C-K?
What?
T-Rock?
No, T-Y. Oh, T, the letter T and the Y. Yeah, see, I will pull out. Look, I got the QR code for my YouTube, but you know, we ain't going to go that far, man. There we go. See, look. Yes, sir. Thank you, man. When I say you just made my day, look, I don't want to cry for all these people, but that shit just made my fucking day, bro.
I got you,
bro. Real talk, man. And bless the fucking day, man. Enjoy your weekend, man. God damn. Ty. The whole time you over there talking. All right, now, what part of Chicago are you from? What part of Chicago are you from? What part?
I'm a banker.
It's okay. What part of Chicago, though?
North Shore.
North Shore. Okay, it's all good. As long as you represent the city, it's
of
best.
Course.
All right,
I love
now.
My city.
What made you come to Nashville?
Girls trip.
Girls trip? Are y'all enjoying y'allself? Are y'all bickering? I know somebody like, why you taking too damn long?
No, we're all getting along.
Y'all all getting along? Anybody get too drunk and y'all gotta carry him back?
No, we're all like honest and amazing.
Okay, that's what's up. Where you from?
Same place.
Okay. You don't want to say Chicago. You don't want to fake the front. All right, now that's what I'm saying. At least you're going to say it. Shit. But all right, lady, I'm going to keep talking to y'all. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all night. I'm doing a vlog for YouTube. My YouTube name is TY38. If y'all subscribe, I'd appreciate that. TY38. Yeah, it's so simple. I appreciate that, lady. Thank you. Y'all look good tonight, too.
Yeah.
All right, now.
But I need to say goodbye to my friend.
Yeah, go say bye to him. What's up, YouTube, man? Yeah, what you saying, man? What you got to say? Where you from?
From the Ville,
all right.
Yeah, I got my peoples out here. Yeah, we kicking it and we cooling it.
Y'all cooling it?
Yes, sir.
Hey, yes, sir.
Straight right here.
Yes, sir. Yeah, all right. Come on now, say something. Just don't stay behind him yelling out with it. You ain't talking about shit?
I'm from the D. Okay,
all right. Detroit? That's what the fuck up, man. I'm from Chicago. You see what I got on my shirt? Good vibes only, man. That's all you want in life, man. Yes, sir. I see y'all got the ladies with y'all. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's my niece and my cousin.
All right, that's what's up. That's what's up, man. Just take care of them while you out here. Yes, sir, man. Y'all stay blessed up, man. You stay. What's your IG? This YouTube, TY38. TY38. Here, matter of fact, if you got your phones, I got the QR code. You can get it.
Esco Perfecto.
That's the IG?
Esco, ESCOE _ Perfecto.
What's that YouTube?
I ain't got no damn YouTube. Fuck,
well, you got to get them videos together, hey, man.
Put that up on YouTube. I got a video out,
Cole. Okay, all right, now.
Hey, man.
Huh?
Yeah, live from the Ville, man. You know what it is. DWB shit, man. Yeah, we just killing. We cooling. Kicking it with our family. Yeah, all that. Yes, sir.
All right, stay blessed up, fellas. All right, ladies. Yes, sir. Y'all be cool. What? Well, hey. Follow me. You gonna see all of, I post everything, bro. I got a vlog called City
Night.
Oh, my YouTube channel calls.
Can I be on?
Yeah, go ahead. Say what you gotta say.
What's your name?
It's called my name TY38, and the name of the blog is called.
Question.
Oh, what's my question? Well, I don't do all the ask question stuff. I'm more organic. Yeah, cause that's just kind of, that's what everybody do. I'm just chilling. I'd rather have people just vibe out. Yeah, that's me right there, yo. So you see, they always want somebody to ask the questions. I don't got to do it like that. Yo-Way Mobile. Yep. Hey, Ty.
You know who this is?
Yeah, I just told you he was over here. This my brother right here.
I looked at him like this.
I know, right? Robot ass nigga right here, boy. See, okay, I got a question. See, the white girl just told, I appreciate you. White girl just told me she got mad because I'm not asking questions. I'm more a natural person. I don't want to go around and ask nobody questions. So, since she want me to ask a question, give me a question to ask her.
Which one said that?
Her right here. She said she wanted a question. Hey, we're going to ask you a question right here. Come on.
Wait, I want to be, is this a TikTok thing?
Yeah, TikTok, YouTube, all that.
Okay, go. What's the question?
She said, what's the question? No. Tasha, she said, what's the question?
What's the question?
Oh man, I can't ask
you a question.
Oh my god, come on, give me a good question.
I can't ask you my questions.
Dude, what? I want a good question.
Give us something basic then.
Just something basic.
Yeah.
I can't walk this. Fuck.
Oh my god. Do you not post these angles on me, please.
Where is your boyfriend at now?
I don't have a boyfriend.
Okay, cool. Now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah, I know.
So that's why you're roaming the streets right now.
Mingle.
Say little mingle. Who you been mingling with since you've been out here? Who you been mingling with? Nobody. Oh.
He's saying he has to breakfast tomorrow.
Oh, one nigga taking all 5 y'all to breakfast?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Yeah. Need a plug.
So look, I got a question. Do you enjoy for a dude to chase you?
I think all women want the boy to chase them, though.
That was kind of a lame ass question.
You heard what she said? He the plug because he taking them to lunch. He taking them, don't eat Waffle House.
He from Cali, so.
Definitely don't eat the Waffle House, though, if you take y'all to Waffle House.
What YouTube is this one?
TY38. TY38.
I'm.
Yeah, you can subscribe. What's your IG?
Where you been so far through here?
It's
on Broadway.
Smith House? That's yours and that's mine?
No, hold on.
We were there, then we just been kind of doing on that side of the street. That's the bar.
That's it.
All right. Well, look, I can make it easier for you.
We did this thing called Car 3000, where everybody had their cars on the street. We did that before, and that was like a month ago.
So we've been here for like 5 days now, so we got in today, a couple hours.
Well, you can scan that. It take you right to my check page. I'm just saying, it take you right to my page. It's okay. All right, cool. Y'all ready to keep, ready to move on? What's up?
We're gonna keep pushing.
All right.
Oh yeah, I left behind for a reason.
Well, y'all fellas enjoy the rest of y'all night. I don't want to hold y'all up, but it was good to see y'all. Hey, look at my man right here.
Over there in the green pants, girl, you look amazing. Got my man over the turquoise blue. Peeping the way that I flow as I work for you. But you work for me and the time is over. 2 o'clock, man, and the boys are soldier. My man blue polo top and my girl in the white. Eating on a hot dog, I know you looking nice. My three ladies over there walking like a train. My girl up in the pink, your body so insane. Need to know your name, ain't about the fame. Yeah, I'm out of rent, I got so much to gain. Yeah, put it in the grain, the grass, so it can grow. That's the reason that I'm back doing the impossible. Got my man over there with the white tee. Everybody listen because they know that it's me. Told you, yeah, and they know it won't be fake. Broadway rapper always giving you something that's great. Hey, my lady in the black showing off her sleeves. My man in the purple, man, throw a dollar, you got the cheese. Dollar or five, man, my man in the blue shirt. show some love and watch just how I do work. My girl over there in the wire with the glasses, reaching out to the masses. Yo, my mind is the fastest, conceited bastard. My man up in the white tee. Show some love, man, I'm knowing that you like me. Yeah, over there I'm moving at a light speed. They hear, I know they like me. To my girl over there, see you with the dress. Over there with the boots, you looking beautiful, oh yes. Hey, my man over there with the brown and the white. My man over there, I just see you, you're feeling the hype. Robbie rapper, that be the name. Blowing all night, doing it again and again. Hey, my man in the gray over there, no sleeves. Running with the same, give me something you can believe. My man off in the blue over there with the stripes on it.
Yeah, what up? We on the vlog. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You already know what the fuck going on, man.
Yeah, it's probably dead.
Hey,
probably
dead. Where the flooring though?
Yeah, he was flooring.
What about the bus stand? I was supposed to go with that. All money.
Right.
Shout that shit out, man.
Man, I'm from Chicago, man. I'm from the Bay, man.
Why so many people from Chicago today, bro? You're like the 30th person from Chicago.
There's a lot of people from Chicago down here.
TY 38, follow. She said, bring your ass on, girl. Stop talking about them black guys. My man got them Snickers out there. Hey.
Hey, yo. Hey.
Little hey. Ugly. You got to say little ugly. You say little ugly, he know you talking to him. Little ugly. Oh, oh, my man got those.
What? Hey, you can't slap him up when they dirty as hell, bro.
It's all good. No. My man got the roses on his shirt.
Man.
Where you from, man?
Say what? Nashville, bro?
All right.
$7 Amazon, $20 for the shoes.
All right, now you fly as fuck, though.
Man, we appreciate you, man.
I'm always welcome.
He out here. You see it. All right, now. My man tried to pay the monitor for the ass. Hey, that's funny as hell.
Hey, nah, that's funny as hell. Man.
That's what I'm talking about. He checked your bad at Monica.
Look, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't know the fuck out of what you just said, because I just, when I seen that, that threw me the hell off. That's like some Pied Piper shit. That was like some Pied Piper shit.
Hey, my right man, hot as hell. Look, he's like.
You hear me? You hear me? That was like some
Pied
Piper shit.
Yeah, he's chasing that bitch. All right, now. You got Lee on the shirt, back and forth, man. My car didn't go through. You better get your friends. Yo, what y'all got to say, man?
Hey, what up? Hey, it's your boy T Breezy, you know what I'm saying? They follow me on the ground, T Breezy Dossie.
I'm TY, man, 38. Follow me on YouTube. Y'all see it on YouTube, man.
I got you, bro.
Bitch, we Caprio captured, man. Follow me, man. We already know the fuck going on, man.
You from the Ville?
Yeah, I'm from the Ville. I'm from Chicago. I am. Where you from, man?
I'm from here, bro. All
right, represent. What's your IG, man?
I'm from the East Side.
I like that chain, man. The chain hard, man.
Show. We out here for real.
Good.
All right, now y'all enjoy y'all time. All right, man.
Look at that.
Hey.
Listen. Right
hey, look at bro right here.
Listen. Let me see what you do with
best
that glitz.
Hey.
You
got him.
What you gonna do with that glitz?
I'm gonna feed it to it.
Oh, lady, I see y'all. You ain't gotta look like that. Whatever you drop, gone, bro.
Did we find the iPhone?
Did we find the iPhone? No, I just got right here. E, how you doing? Jeez. My girl out here, look. Self-esteem high. And my man got them goggles on, man. I like them goggles. Yeah, man. Y'all got AC right here. Jeez.
All right. Before we get to the last song, Nathan.
I'm Zeta Anderson. Fuck with me, bitch. Cash App. Zeta Anderson, send me $1,000 and I will do anything. Nah, I'm fucking with you. I won't. But like.
Jeez. Don't say that, though. Don't do anything for the money.
No.
All right. All right, now.
Don't do anything for the camera.
Well, follow me at TY38.
What? Hey. Hey. What you want, bitch?
I am the control.
What you want?
You are the control.
Ask me a question.
Okay, let's see.
I want an interview.
So, what type of dude?
She's got my interview.
All
interview.
What you like?
Go ahead, interview her.
So, Zelda, and what in the world are you wanting to do right now? I want to do some drugs and get fucked up and have some good times. What about you? And when it comes down to it, when the world is ending, what do you want to be the last song ever in the world to play? I'm just gonna tell
it's
you
a hard all, one. You can think about it.
All I am playing. The last song ever, you know?
Last song.
Walk away as a door slam full peep. Fuck you.
Oh, Migo fucked up. Then I kick.
New Orleans, bitch.
New Orleans.
Get on, babe. Heard him? New Orleans, babe.
She said New Orleans.
Hey, hey.
I guess we on the yellow corner.
We on the yellow corner.
Yeah, we on the corner that yell.
So we all right by Kid Rock Cafe. I mean, what? I was gonna say cafe, goddamn.
They actually served steak in that motherfucker, too?
Huh?
They actually served steak in there, too.
That's what happened.
Oh, damn. Look,
yeah, I know. He's carrying them back.
That motherfucker got fucked up for real.
Yeah, I know, right?
Too much Don Julio.
Ready, though?
Well, Night Owls. The night is coming to a night. We got plenty of good footage. Ty uncle's birthday. We kicked it there hard. He turned 60 years old. Then we brought our ass downtown. Get a little bit footy for the city nights. This is episode 6. So we definitely gonna be getting it in. But other than that, you know, ain't nobody tripping. So we gonna continue to do what we gotta do. You know what I mean? These young ass kids, man, look. There gotta be a kiddie club down here. Yeah, so many kids down here right now, it's ridiculous. Like, it's gonna be 2 o'clock in the morning. But yeah, like I said, this week closing the night out. Like I say, my man Ty was out here with me. He got some good footage with the GoPro till it died. And I only got a chance to charge it for like 25 minutes. But this night was glorious, like I say. Got to go to Uncle Blue's 60th birthday. Came out here with Ty, cousin Jay. You know, we're gonna end this night on that note. Like I say, I always tell somebody one love.